match. Three, two, escape. Okay, once you reach 10 seconds, then they all switch. Three, two, escape. Okay, once you reach 10 seconds, then they all switch. We gonna get them all. Dead dog slim. We're not gonna get them all. So I don't know if I'm gonna get much of them. And then we hit that one first. Just gonna go ahead and break this door. Break that door and break this door. And go kill Bill. Gotta be multiple up there. Keep playing, Michaela. Keep playing, honey. You're gonna do a jump there.
Gotcha.
Wasn't gonna go after you, but since you jumped back up in front of me. Damn, the damn wall in the way. Oh no, there's not. More hatchets. Before we hook her for being bad. Oh yeah, crawl towards the hook, baby. You'll probably before I get up there. Me, man. Ah! Holy shit. They gin rushed the shit out of me.
Ow! Yeah.
One over there. One over there.
Oh!
Fucking door open, man. Can I beat them to the door? That's the question. Fuck, no, I can't. These guys are popping gins left and right, man. There really no perks I want. Oh, yeah. Make me get that. Let's see if I get to Mori any of them. Mm-hmm. Mori. Let's Mori some people. Except the game likes us. Flashlight. Mask. Oh, God. I should have backed out. She's gonna destroy me when she gets rid of my damn totem. Oh, yeah. What's up, Daryl Solo? Thank you for the follow, dude. Much love. How you doing this morning? Oh, my tongue's up there on the hill, dude. Yeah. Go destroy this door, I guess. Dang it, man. He actually totally fucked me up that time. Oh! Should've let that Claudette go. Oh, fuck you, I ain't chasing you no more. I'm gonna tell him. Oh, you had BT.
Huh?
bucket hatches, bro. Fucking tunnel the shit out of you dudes. My fucking tree. Keep on with your toxic ass meals, motherfuckers. No fucking way that misses! What? Ah! my fucking god, bro. Fuck this. You're not gonna loot me a shack all fucking day, dude. Not gonna happen. She faked the fucking power, bro. No fucking way! Everywhere. They could fucking hit me with the flashlight, dude. Dude, this is fucking stupid, bro. Uh-huh. these fucking flashlights, dude! They're like fucking infinite! You doing, homie? Snuff, snuff, motherfucker. Your fucking flashlights, bitches. Come on, play with your flashlights some more. Keep playing with your flashlights. Flashlights are fun. Bitch, put a boon up again.
Ah!
Game, don't give this motherfucker a hatch. Damn it. Just gonna give him a hatch. Yep, he's got a hatch. For Mori this game too? Ah, lock blood one. No. hate this map. I'm gonna get that trovo. Good Lord. I've already fucked with a dungeon over there and over there. Holy fuck! No way that didn't hit. Why? Does that shit always hit over the fucking top like that? Retarded. Came fucking down one guy. I hope you have BT, bitch. Huh? Oh my god, she didn't jump back over it. I'm fucking myself here, dude. God, this shit is annoying. Why am I going against every fucking pro player there is, you know? Almost got this fucking gym done. Where's fucking tree to save his ass? Fucking impossible, dude. Door. I guess that was my fucking no-ed. God. I got the fucking door open over there. Oh god, I shit up through it. Fucking yo! This slow-moving bullshit pissing me off. Hate that fucking map with the hunters, dude. Of fucking course. Cause it's got so many fucking items for you to fucking hit with that damn hatchet. Fucking stupid. And of course they find the fucking no-ed right away. She's fucking hard playing, dude. Yeah, just go ahead, swap 3 fucking flashlights. Here they come. Yes. Now on, if you got a damn flashlight and fucking tunnel on your ass. This fucking map again, dude. And the fucking boon's way the fuck over there.
Ah!
Oh my god, I'm so fucking bad with these hatches, dude. Yeah, because it throws so fucking slow. Look at that boon just lighting up like a fucking 4th of July, dude. Fucking truck, man! Good flashlight, bitch. Wanna play games? Let's play. Let's fucking play, motherfuckers. We'll keep playing, guys.
Oh!
That's what they're fucking in the way. Fuckers. Dude, you fucking bitch, you're dead. You are mine.
Yeah. You have to join off of her. She's AFK. Ah, the killer's in the chat. I still love you. I mean, you can love whoever you want to. Doesn't change how you played. Like a bitch. And by the way, I'm not the streamer. Streamer's AFK. I'm the Nia that kept on flashlighting your dumb ass because you weren't bright enough to look around. That's on you. Says the bitch with, you got that right. Says the bitch with the flashlight that kept getting your dumb ass. Too easy. You made it too easy. This 4K I just got was on you. That's from you base camping and camping and tunneling. That's how you got it. That's the only way you would get it. Because if you did, you would have got shit on. I promise you. That's the only reason why I stayed off gins. Because you were playing like a bitch. So. Technically, we won since you got upset enough to have to camp and tunnel. So, GG easy. You're trash and lost, bro. I'm sorry, but trash doesn't get flashlight blinds. Yeah, it was super easy to get flashlight blinds off you. You're the easiest killer tonight so far. Yeah, because you're camping and tunneling. Maybe if you got good and actually chased people, we wouldn't, I wouldn't have even had to stay around the flashlight, you dumb ass. Maybe if you played the game right instead of being a bitch, maybe you wouldn't have got a flashlight and made yourself look stupid. Get good scrub when you're the one face camping and tunneling. Who really needs to get good here? I think you do. You have a lot to learn, buddy. Camping and tunneling with a huntress. I'm a huntress main. You are an embarrassment. Oh, I was actually the last person you hooked. I was the very last person you hooked. When it came down to everything. I was your last first hook. Because you couldn't catch me. Luckily for you, I came to save my friends. Because you were camping and tunneling. Juju is still playing? Yes, Juju is still playing. She just went AFK for a bit. It's okay. It's okay. No, you caught me twice. You didn't catch me three times. You caught me twice. You two-hooked me. You didn't three-hook me. But that's because you were camping and tunneling, though. If you didn't do that, I get it that your play style because you're shit. But maybe you should try a little harder and try and change your ways of playing so you can get actually better because you're not that great. Like I said, the only way you're going to win was camp and tunnel, and that's what you did. Thankfully for you, I'm too altruistic, and I'll save my friends before doing a gym. You're just lucky I'm altruistic.
Oh my god, I knew it! I fucking told you he was talking shit!
You want a voice chat so we can cry together? I'm sorry, I can't talk to useless trash. Sorry, homie. I can't talk to people who don't matter, who don't give a fuck about, who I don't give a fuck about, I can't talk trash. Shit. I'm sorry. Now, if you become a good huntress and actually get away from hooks and stuff, then maybe I'll come talk to you. Maybe I'll grace you with my presence. But you don't deserve to talk to me. You're lucky to get my fucking voice on here.
I try, Shiro. Thank you. I am a good streamer. I love you. And, I was waiting for you to wake up. Just kidding. Get good scrub. Get good scrub. You heard that? Did you hear that? Get good.
You did. I sent you the MP.
Rage, get good. Get good. Yeah, you should show him how many hours you have in the game. Get good. Rage.
You know, if I haven't been playing for so many hours today, and if it wasn't 6 a.m., I would have shit on you so much harder, but I was failing. But the fact is, you were face camping and tunneling. I don't even know why you're here. You are trash, you are useless, you are embarrassment of the Hunter's community.
I still love you, says the bitch with a flashlight. This 4K I just got was on you. Doesn't matter. You're trash and lost, bro. It was super easy. You dummies came to me. Too easy, lol. Get good, scrub. Maybe if you weren't a bitch and quit getting put on the hook. Pretty sure I caught you 3 times. Do you want a voice chat so we can cry together? You did, and I sent you to the entity. I'm sure you would have, but didn't. You're a fucking loser. You went on somebody's stream to talk shit. You're a fucking joke. When I put this VOD up, you can go back and you can watch the game, okay? You can go back and watch the game because you can see how we were joking around with you, how we were just playing. None of the games that we have played in the past 4 to 5 hours have been serious. So you can get all fucking butthurt and uppity all the fuck you want, but we didn't take the game seriously. And if we did take the game seriously, we would have fucking dunked on your lame ass. You were missing hatchets. You were fucking tunneling. We would have dunked on your ass, okay? Get a fucking grip.
Yeah, exactly.
Like,
I don't even know why you showed your face here, because again, you camped and tunneled, and you think you're good. Like, that's embarrassing. Again, embarrassing to the Hunches community. So sad.
LMAO, uppity ass guy getting mad over a damn game. Bobby literally came into the show. Oh, good, you got a 4K. We gave you the 4K. We gave it to you. Like, we were laughing about it. Like, it's content. Like, we're rank one. We don't give a fuck. Like, we do not give a fuck about the games.
I'd say we were laughing at you camping and tunneling because it's very embarrassing that you have to do that at the start of a match. Because you know you're gonna get shit on. I mean,
did you really think that you literally fucking got a 4K with like no gens? Like the random we had was doing gens. That's why gens were getting done. You're welcome. Like, good. That's all you had to say. We gave it to you. We did. Like, you're being toxic as fuck right now. You want to say that we're toxic?
Funny?
But
hold
you
on,
came
hold on.
Into
do,
my
do,
chat.
Do, do, do. This motherfucker's live. He's a streamer.
No, he's not.
He's a streamer.
No, he's not.
I just clicked his name and went to his channel. He's a fucking streamer. He's live right now.
Why?
Listening to, and his chat's listening to us right now.
Because you still tunneled and camped. It was obvious that we were giving you the game because we were just fucking around. Like, I can't. I cannot deal with this. Like, thank you for the view. I appreciate it. GG's, boys, like, you're a waste of my time. Rage, can you ready up?
Plain and simple, you got shit on. If we tried, you would have got even more shit on. We gave you the 4K, you played
but
like
you
a
guys
bitch.
Got butthurt first. It's literally what we do. That's literally my shtick. Like, if you don't like it, then block me so you never have to play with me again. But
and read
we're
my
gonna call you toxic.
Name. Read my name. Rageaholic.
Like, we're gonna call you toxic.
In my name.
Tunneling is toxic. I don't care if you're getting flashlighted. I don't care if you're getting flashlighted. I don't care if you're getting pallet stunned. Camping hooks is toxic.
That's it. I wasn't toxic with the flashlight at all. I didn't click at you. So, just because you're bad at looking around without forgetting flashlight saves, I mean, that's on you. Maybe you should look around more.
Like, I can't tell what this guy is trying to do. Like, he's trying to talk shit, but he's trying, like, he's saying nice things. I'm confused. Very confused.
Because he's trying to do reverse psychology that, oh, I'm being nice, but these guys are being dickheads. Like, man, I'm gonna pretend I'm so happy and I'm gonna go hee 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 while they go rah, rah, rah. That's what they're doing now.
Right, it's good. Yeah, you should throw the Mickey Mouse at him.
Oh, fuck himself.
Well, you can go fuck yourself, fucking loser.
Oh, we're gonna finger pop each other's assholes in the corner later.
Like, can you see how long somebody's been live for? Like, I've been live for literally perfect impersonation. Like, what are you doing, Street Soul? What are you doing? What are you doing, my guy? Like, legitimately, what are you doing?
Oh, dude, you're a fucking rager, too. I'm watching the VOD right now. He's a fucking rager, too. He has just started. He's getting mad as fuck. Oh my god. This is funny. I'm watching it right now. Oh, you got lucky. Yeah, good flashlight, bitch. Yeah, I've had multiple. Thank you. I'm watching this vibe right now. This is hilarious. He's fucking getting mad already. It just started.
It was all good fun. Thanks, though. Thanks, though. Street soul.
You know what? I actually might get along with you. You're still a bitch, though.
Like, 100%. Like, we're like, yeah, we're all assholes. Like, you're fucking hitting your vape pens, and that was probably a beer. Like, I'm not mad about it. I'm not mad about it.
I might like this guy just because he's raging just like I would.
You're like, fuck this guy. He said, well, that's just rude.
I'm gonna follow this man. He's cute.
That sounds really good.
Well, that's just rude. No, it's a cig and Dr. Pepper. Oh, shit. Man, I forgot what it was like to smoke a cigarette inside. That just blew my mind.
There's Dr. Pecker around here.
Andy is in a pink chair. A pink gaming chair.
I just followed him. I think he's cute. Fucking rager just like I am.
I think he's cute. You guys look alike. Street soul, it's my shtick, okay? It's my thing to talk shit. I don't even care if you were the nicest killer in the world. Well, usually if you're a nice killer, I'm gonna fucking come and I'll say something nice, but... Even if you were a good killer and you beat our fucking asses, I'm still gonna talk shit. It's like my job.
Yep, I'm still gonna talk shit too. But I do fucking hate camping tunneling. Because I would not be anywhere near toxic. I could have been so much more toxic.
And don't curse him like that and say he looks like me.
The funny thing is, I want to rub his bald ass head.
I was just gonna say, Street Soul, if you watch, yeah, motherfucker, yeah. Watch us troll this fucking artist, because that's what we're gonna do. We're about to troll the fuck out of her.
Guys, she's like switching. She's like switching every time she sends the crow, she can't move for 1 second. See?
Every time she sends the crows, what?
Oh.
I'm not sure, but she might like switching because every time she says scroll, you can't move for 1 second.
I just stopped too. Like, I just got stuck. Like, what? I'm in the middle of nowhere.
I think she is like switching.
That's and what happened.
You just popped me off the gin.
We got fucked. Let's find this fucking hacky bitch. Yeah, literally.
They didn't pop me off the gin that time.
Gotta talk shit. It's the only way to communicate authenticity. It really is. Bobby, are you coming home? It's 7:15. What is going on?
He's busy sucking my dick. Get over it.
Oh. Everybody forgets about me.
Street Soul, I'm gonna tell you something. Well, two things. Prime is an amazing flashlighter. He is like the best flashlighter on our team. We were a three. Man survived with friends, and I only brought a flashlight, which I don't know if you were laughing your ass off when I was fucking trying. Like, if you could see right now, he's about to try to flashlight save me, but he's good with the flashlights. I don't even know how to use a flashlight. I've never gotten a flashlight save in my life.
You better
so
be
I just
fucking
did it
shitting. There's bitches in your face camping.
Yeah, I know.
This bitch, are you serious?
I bet it's Street Soul.
Yeah, it's probably him again. Dumb bitch. You stupid!
She wants your ass. Yeah, no. Sorry, it is me again. Could you imagine? No, see, now I gotta go on your stream to make sure. No, you're still in our after-game chat. You haven't even left yet.
Do you need me to take hits, or are you fine?
Oh, you just got 360, bitch! What's up? Nah, you suck way too much dick. You ain't catching this fucking sweet little ass.
You ain't catching this sweet little Nia ass.
She wants it though.
She wants it.
Nia just said.
Really? You led her towards me, you dick fuck?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Go faster.
I am. I'm almost done. Just kidding.
She lost you.
Like C Street Soul, we do it for the lulz. These games are all just lulz. I don't even know how gens are getting done.
I did one gen later.
That's a... I don't know how either, but...
We're assholes.
Well, it's gen rush. Let's do this generator.
I think we had two gems done last time, but it's because of the random and because of meta. Meta gets mad at us because meta's only ranked 3. But me and Raid literally do nothing. We're sacks of shit. I do this most game. I don't know if I did this to you at all, but... I call myself the killer tamer. I try to be nice to killers and they think I'm cute, so...
Or it's because the Jane's doing gens, and also the fucking Meghead's doing gens, and also the face camping bitch is stupid. She doesn't know how to face camp. She even grabbed me off the fucking hook, and her fucking ass was right there. Like, how dumb can you be to not get a fucking grab off a fucking camping when you're fucking right there? Like, trash. Are you gonna chase me now, bitch? Nah,
yeah, honestly.
Hit me with that star, bitch.
Street Soul, I think you just made Rage a little bit mad. I think he's trying a little bit harder this time.
This bird bitch ain't shit.
I spend 90% of my time just healing in a corner and then going and taking a protection hit. That's all I do now.
You ain't shit. You ain't shit. Early drop, bitch. Yeah, you ain't gonna catch me, cunt. Yeah.
Fuck yes, I like try hard mode. Yeah, honestly, I wasn't kidding, Street Soul. It's kind of shocking, but Rage, well, Thoughtimus Prime, you can't see him as Rage. I'm sorry I keep calling him that, but Prime, he's devotion level 16 and has over 4,000 hours in the game. He's literally sick nasty.
You only touch me, please.
Let me put my hands all over you.
Oh, yeah.
Tell me you like it.
Fucking love it, yes!
Let me look up my skirt.
Oh yeah, look at oh yeah! Oh, I hold your daddy! Oh yeah! Oh, don't move! I'll go get you a towel!
You were like, yeah, let me just turn around. Let's go do a gen downstairs. Let us do a gen. Wait, there's only one gen left? How the fuck did that happen? What the fuck?
Yeah, because you're doing shit.
Because
I haven't even touched one! What do I do? I haven't even touched a gen!
I'm holding aggro like I'm supposed to be, and the bitch is stupid enough to keep chasing me. That's why. And they are doing gen.
I can't find generator.
Main turn! Two at a time! Two at a time! To be fair to Street Soul, you were a pretty good huntress. I mean, going against the hooks and stuff, if you didn't camp, you probably would have beat our asses even so without the camping.
I'm gonna stop you right there. Stop sucking his dick. You
no, I'm not, because he said that I'm only hooked once, but I'm like, this artist is this artist is pretty bad.
So, no. Huntress gameplay, I'm sorry, buddy, it was bad. Your hatches were way off. A lot of them didn't hit. It's okay.
Yeah,
I have bad fucking days. Huntress is my fucking name. That's why I was getting so tilted. But you could definitely do better without camping tunnel. If you try harder.
Well, I was trying to say that he's a little bit better than this artist. He's a little bit better than this artist.
I'm honest and a prick, and I'm very blunt. I don't sugarcoat shit. But I love you, man. I love your attitude. I love that you rage, homie. I fucking love it. I'm gonna follow you. I'll probably watch sometime.
He's like, I love that you bitched at me. It was fucking great.
I feel like we're gonna have a date soon.
Aww.
I'm gonna rub your bald head.
You and Streak.
I wanna rub your bald head.
You guys can rub each other's bald head.
Mine is not fully bald, damn it.
You're almost there.
Hey, shush. Oh, this bitch shot birds at me. Hello. Oh, you gonna come chase me again? Oh fuck, I did start repelling.
He said no dates.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, I'd show you good time, big boy!
She's going after me now. Or maybe not.
Boop.
Ah, she almost had me! Ah! Ah!
Oh, hi!
Ah! No! I just want to go upstairs! Ah!
Hey, we're finally touching a gen.
I was just gonna say, I just touched my first gen. Oh my god.
Right? This is the first time I touched a gen too. This bitch has been all over our nutsack.
Why'd you pop it?
Because the chill check when I got off of it. Damn, that 360 though.
Yeah, okay. I get so mad every time. And you're gonna tell me that this artist is not as bad as the Huntress when the fucking artist literally hooked me and then stared at my fucking face and wouldn't move?
I didn't say the Huntress is as bad. I'm saying the Huntress wasn't good.
Well,
but no, definitely
better
than the Huntress. This artist, shit. Whatever it's called, the artist has been doing what I've been telling it to do. Follow me, bitch. It's exactly what I've been telling it to do until fucking one gen left. She was a good artist, but all of a sudden she just kind of went off. I'm on a gen, by the way.
Is it a down or...
So what, Streetsoul? Are you trying to say that you are a survivor?
Let me heal you.
I'm done.
But I'm altruism.
I'm sorry, Meta.
She thinks I jumped down. Oh my god. That's the best. She really thinks I jumped down.
No, she's going.
Well, this gen is at 30%, and she thought I jumped down through the hole and left. And she kicked it and left.
And like,
oh my god.
So I'm gonna be honest, I don't think I've, like, I think I've won against only nice Myers. I don't think I've ever won against a Myers that was actually trying.
Fuck, that did not hit me.
Yeah, that's fair enough. We're late night streamers, so we usually start at, like... Well, Rage starts a little earlier than I do, but I like to sleep all day, so I usually sleep all day and then wake up around like 7 or 8, and then I'll start streaming at 10. And I'll usually stream from 10 until like now. See, look.
My agenda's 50.
Look at my content. I have 9 viewers of people just watching me walk around and talk shit. That's what my Twitch channel is. Me walking around talking shit. Look at everybody hiding. I just want to get hooked. Where is this bitch?
I'm at 60% on my gen. 60%. Then you're leading her right to me.
No, she's going back to that other gen because those two are around it. And she thought I was trying to distract her away from it.
Fuck my ass.
Fuck my ass. I will. Present it.
This is so annoying. Shit.
You fuck!
Right there?
Why hook me, you bitch?
Nope.
You dirty whore. Stupid slut fucking cunt. Trashy bitch.
She's
face-camping. Yeah. Look it. At least you didn't do this. Little bitch.
We'll come get you. I need healed, though.
Like, what a fucking dirty whore.
Alright, it's time to pull out our dicks and man up. We gotta
yeah,
go
you.
Get her.
Yeah, you. I know you're watching me. You're a slut. Shake your head no at me, you bitch. You're a slut. Yeah, shake it. Shake it. Twerk on me. Twerk on me! Do it! Give me that ass!
Let's go.
She just keeps coming in my face. You guys are not gonna make it. You're all way too far away from me. Nobody's gonna make it.
Well, if you miss a skill check like you just did, no, we're not.
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry. They're getting smaller!
Well, get good!
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm not good on a controller with skill checks.
Time to get good.
Look at me, running all dead by myself. Pathetic, pathetic.
Oh, no way.
Unhappy rar. You're gonna get hit! Oh my god, you're gonna get hit.
I almost did. Fuck. Okay, now we gotta go find Noed.
You guys are never gonna be able to find it and then go back up and tag team, get that person out.
It's possible if we're both looking.
That person is- Meta, go look- go around and look for Noed, Meta. I can't see. Oh, I see now. What a bitch!
I said they were face camping at the very beginning. And
look
now they
this.
Have no one to face camping.
Like, what a fucking bitch!
Oh, that feels so bad for you guys. Okay, I need to get this up.
Yeah, this person's definitely watching the stream because they're literally watching themselves do this. She's not struggling, I don't think.
I bet it's right here, isn't it? No, it's not.
She's not, she just missed two skill checks, it looks like. Yeah, you guys are fucked. You might as well just leave because she's not gonna make it.
It's up top somewhere, I think.
Okay, I lied. That was the first skill check she missed, but...
Not there. There's a dull totem.
There's no way we can find it.
Yeah, that sucks. See, now Street Soul, now we're gonna go talk shit on this killer, because this killer was a little bitch. A little bitch, a worse bitch. What are you doing? Oh yeah. Oh yes. Make her work for it. Meta's too scared to jump the pallet. Right? I'm such a fucking dream. I can't believe I fucking died, bro. I fucking
what are you
struck.
Talking to me in?
What?
Was Meta trying to pin me in?
No.
No, Meta says! Oh, Meta, you made an enemy now. You got an enemy now.
It was just a joke.
Oh, this person's on console, maybe. Wow. That face camping tasted so good. Brush your teeth. You fucking stink, bitch. Straight Soul said I would have tried to pin you in. He don't like you, Rage. You got an enemy.
That's not true.
Oh, well, I got many.
Player level update error. What the hell?
Aw, Street Soul, I just found your fucking name. Your full name. You're a junior. Little baby junior. I'll never let you live this down if this was really your name. Mr. Rogers' fucking neighborhood? Ah, Mr. Rogers' neighborhood? I like Rage just when he's sitting on hooks.
I don't sit on hooks. Nope.
Okay, look, it's I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Street Soul, I have never seen anybody hit a cigarette like it's a blunt in my life. Put it between your two fingers. Like you're doing a peace sign. What is that?
Bro. Just, yeah. That RS was not gonna get me on a hook, though. Fuck that.
He said I got a hook you can sit on.
I got something you can sit on too, but you're not gonna like it. And no, it has nothing to do with me at all.
Sit and spin.
Has nothing to do with me at all, promise.
Sit and spin, big boy.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, meta! Meta, how come after every fucking game you leave the lobby, meta? Seriously.
I don't know why.
Why, meta?
I don't know.
What did he say? I can't even see it. Because it's all bleeped out. He said, I don't like you guys no more. Bad influences. No, I think you do like us. I think that's why you haven't even played a game. You're too busy chitty-chatting it up with us. Who drinks Dr. Pepper at 7:30 in the morning, you fucking heathen?
I do.
Actually, what is Dr. Pepper?
It's a disgusting, disgusting excuse for a soda.
Oh. I get it.
He said, shit, you're not wrong.
Oh, by the way, can I send you a link on one video on YouTube that really reminds me of you?
Of me?
Yes.
Meta, if it's bad, I'll fucking break your neck. And are you gonna come in?
It's actually kind of funny. Yes, I'm coming.
Alright, I didn't play a game.
My wife's because I'm out of Dr. Pepper. That is sinful. Oh, God. Hey, at least you're not drinking milk. That's disgusting.
Did you get it?
Where'd you send it, Meta? On Discord? Alright, let me look.
Yeah.
And can you get in our fucking game, Meta?
Yeah.
The hills are alive with the sound of machine gun fire.
I'm still watching your VOD, by the way. I want to see everything.
I want to see us. I want to see me bitching. Well, not bitching, obviously, but I want to see me fucking. I want to see that stupid ass flashlight. I've never used a flashlight in my life, and I was like, I want to try this. And she came right up on my ass, and I'm like sitting there trying to hold the flashlight like mad close. I'm like, have pity on me. Fuck you, bro. Rage, you don't love me anymore. I'm gonna tell again just for you. Okay, wait, let me look. Okay, here. You have to save the Jake. You have to be super friendly with the Jake because it's all bitches.
Jake from State Farm?
The Claudette's gonna try to blend. The Nia is definitely gonna try to flashlight stun you.
She won't
and
be able to get me.
Redbird is definitely gonna try to heal.
She won't be able to flashlight save. She's not prime.
King Pop Tart 93. I even like that name. Yeah, save the Jake.
There's only been 3 motherfuckers in this game that's been able to flashlight save. Some
Whoa.
Shitty map I get.
Oh, he came back.
I will put it on.
Sorry, I'm busy watching the Hunter's VOD.
You can see it?
No, I can see his log.
How, if he's still live?
Because if you're recording, it saves it and you can see it the whole time.
Oh, so like, if somebody is live, like, somebody could go back to the start of my stream right now and watch it?
Mm-hmm. If you are recording, yes.
You're watching us get wrecked.
Yes. I'm also watching getting these flashlight saves, too.
Fuck you, Prime.
Disgusting. Oh my god, you're the last one. I see it now. He puts his follows up there. Your Rageaholic is his last follow. That's
so funny. Hold on, I gotta see what he just said, because he just said something. When my flashlight saved you. Remember?
Dead.
You motherfucking bitch, you're dead.
You motherfucking bitch, you're dead! To be fair, you should be tunneled.
You're horrible.
You're a prick! It's not funny. You better put a flashlight on. You better have one.
Oh!
Back down. Cyro, you're so cute.
Fuck, they got my total. All around me somewhere. Alright, you know body block? It's on me. Off the tree.
shit, the sun's rising.
Okay, David killing himself on hope. Waste shack pallet?
Hey, this is a massive place to
get out.
Come on, bro. Mine is not throw over the fucking pallet, dude. Nice try, save, honey. Oh, nice dead hard. Nice dead hard.
Is he tunneling you off hook too?
Yeah. We suck. Well, rage really sucks.
Bitch.
I see you're in the basement, and he's right upstairs, literally. Right upstairs. It depends, Meta. Just go close to where he's gonna get hooked, and if he comes, like, if he goes away from the hook and you don't hear him anymore, then yeah, sure.
So much for, oh, I'm not gonna AFK again.
He said, give me some tips on this Huntress bitch. Street Soul did. Rage.
Huntress tips?
Street Soul asked.
All I can really do, I mean, it's all gonna be self-learned, but you're gonna have to learn how to arc over shit. You're gonna have to, like, when you're for example, you remember that shot on us when you saw it at a distance, you held it in, and you had to throw it over the hill? What you do for that is you look up a little bit, hold it for a second, and let go. Don't hold it so powerful. You're holding on to the attack so powerful, mostly when you're trying to cut the shot. Sometimes if it's death, you get to mark it, or you have to hold it twice. So that shot, you could have easily hit one of us if you would have arced it over that hill, because we were just over right behind the gym. So you want to learn how to backpedal at the gym. Backpedal, have your hatchet ready, so have your mic on your head out, and throw it right at the face of the building. When it comes to like this, you go through a window, you go through a box, you go through a hole in the wall, you go through a little
is what he's doing right now. He's looking down so much instead of center.
Fast. Terrible. He jumped off.
Ah!
Has a problem, it doesn't suck. That's how I usually feel about it. If someone has a problem with what's happening in the stream, they can fuck off.
I just don't know what the fuck my son, like, where he gets this from. It's like as soon as Bobby gets home from work, he starts acting like an asshole. Soul said, Rage, you need to calm the fuck down. I think that'd be a little hard considering his name is Rage.
Stream could suck my dick too. That's fine too. Both get our dick sucked today.
Where you going?
The Bruin's still up. And I have a feeler of where it's at. I have my feelers out in the basement somewhere.
Oh yeah. Michaela other Michaela.
There we go. Now we can do gems.
No, now she's gonna think that I was just booping her snoot to distract her.
I mean, you kind of were.
No, I wasn't.
Thank you for the very awesome distraction. It worked well. Oh shit.
What are those? What are those?
He said you're so mean to me. See if I come back in your stream and talk shit.
You will. You will. You'll be back. Later, I'll talk shit with you. Yeah.
Meta! Meta!
I'm only kidding, don't follow me. I wouldn't want you to see my Hunter's gameplay.
I gotta go get my helmet off, it looks so stupid on my damn hat.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and stay up all day.
No way.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
No, don't, because then you won't be able to stay up with me tonight. I need you.
No, you don't. I'm just one of those options of, oh, I don't have anybody else. Oh, I see.
No.
I see. The truth just came out. Truth
I'm not an
told.
Asshole. Oh my god, why didn't somebody just finish that gen, you cocksuckers?
Because you fucking deserve it. I finished it by myself.
Tay said I'm back because apparently 3 hours was enough sleep. Hey Tay, that's ridiculous. Good luck. You guys are both crazy with the no sleep.
Oh no, I should damn, I don't use on blood boys. Whoops.
I'm a bully, what can I say?
A bully?
A bully.
A bully?
Yeah,
she's
bully.
Sitting right in front of me. You pig. She just went in the house. Meta, come and get me now. She's going after you, I think.
She totally is.
Where did you go? I'm next to the house. Thank you,
Christ. Fuck, you're lucky I went that back that way.
Bullying me too.
Don't. I was bullying anybody.
Three souls, don't get him in trouble.
No, I'm not gonna get in trouble.
Only I can get him in trouble. He's bullying me too. Ground him.
This man is ungroundable.
Thank you.
that a dick slap? Kinda thought you were gonna grab me off with the blind.
Reiji, stop bullying people. You tell him, Tay. Look at this shit. Street Soul, I know you're seeing us literally get our asses fucking.
What the fuck? Why did that not work?
Pig. Like, we are literally getting our asses plugged by this pig.
I say to two people in a row some respect.
She went into
I only
challenge.
Give respect when people start to loot. Oh, fuck.
Okay, nope, she's coming after you.
Aw, oh, goddammit, dude. I almost 360'd her.
Where's my totem? Where the fuck is my totem?
I'll cut big bacon out of that pig for Rage. Rage, you have a stand. He fucking loves you, man. Street Soul's like... He's your fan on my stream. Huh? How about that?
Nah, I'm gonna... Whoa! Right? Gonna be brown sugar bacon. Okay, I'll get it off. Damn it.
What? Dude, fuck you. Right now, game. Oh!
What?
No way, that misses! Keep popping jigs on there, bro.
I hear them coming before they actually come. I never
trovo. So. Oh shit. Oh, what? I lagged so hard. As soon as I hopped that fucking window, I lagged.
Bitch.
Like, does it not sound like we're having sex right now?
Yeah, it's called upper feathering.
Oh shit, getting hatchet spot right here. That's unlucky. Oh, towards the far though, man.
Come
back to the house, in the back of the hillside. On the other side of the house, there's a giant rock.
Nothing. kid and say, okay, like, that could be anywhere. Oh my goodness. Adam, you are responsible to kite him around, please.
He had deliverance.
Anyway, try to escape.
I have no hooks, it's fine.
You're not getting to the power. You're not getting to the check, homie.
Oh, well. Fucking close was I?
Where is he?
Walking around the rocks. He's afraid someone's
going to
bring
him
down. Now he's
picking
me up.
He's going to bring her
to
the basement.
Don't, please don't. No, he's bringing me up the hill. Over the hill we go.
Definitely.
You should try to run to the other side of the map and get heals, and then try to run back. He's coming. Hopefully he comes to the kill shack. He's running across the... Yeah, he's running across the field right now. You should meet him. You see him. You see him.
Stop, Adam. Did you just struggle?
No, I didn't.
Oh, I thought you just struggled. Like, oh my god.
No, no, I didn't. Yeah, see, this is a shitty camping Bubba. Bubbas don't have to camp. They have a long range weapon for that reason.
Dude, Bubba is the easiest kill in the game. I have yet to do less than 3K as Bubba.
He's just gonna fucking, he's just gonna come and fucking... chainsaw whoever comes and gets me. You guys don't have much time and I just missed a skill check. I'm fucked.
Good job.
Yep.
Yep, please.
Cool.
Right?
Not worth it. Go through the window, bitch. Or not.
See if I can have a good game here. What's up, babe? How's work going?
After he does that, doesn't he have a cooldown? That dude should have came and got me now.
It's a little bit of a cooldown, not much though. His chainsaw should just be like Billy's. It could burn out.
This fucking map again. My totem's right there. I feel like they just got inside.
This Adam only has deliverance as a perk.
Huh?
This Adam only has deliverance.
Ace man ain't over here, bro. At least I get the best effect out of barbecue and chili right here, though. They're all pretty close. Oh, somebody's back on this chip. She doesn't dodge at all. She throws pallets early.
But I do think that's my last one, though.
I don't know how that just hit her, to be honest. Kind of cool. I've seen feet underneath one of these gyms.
Alright guys,
I'm not seeing feet. It's fucking weird. Totem. Those assholes. Oh my, motherfucker. You're dead. I met a dude bad the other day. I was playing Death Slinger. And I rode in a fin and teabagging at the exit gate and mortared them. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Ah! Oh yeah, not David. Come here, David. God, barbecue and chili ain't showing me nothing. Another bit in this gin over here, though. I need to fucking stop it. You guys are fucking stealthy, dude. They got one of the gins already. Fuck. They're still regressing. That one hasn't been touched yet. Where are they all at? Is every single one of them hiding? You go on those hooks, I can see where people's at. Nobody. They gotta be over here somewhere. Yeah, somebody's been hitting this gin. Disappear. These guys are very stealthy. I'll give them that. I have no sense in going all the way across the map. They got themselves three ginned. Even if they hit that one over there. But it'd be nice if I get a fucking kill. You guys used up all your pals, huh? When'd you guys get that gin? Chat, come on. Should that even work? Bye, Skittles. That's what your name reminds me of. Oh, I see you crouched over there. Maybe go ahead and kick this gin, though. She did start it. Screw themselves. I'm not going too far away from these gins. Still regressing. Hasn't even been started. They all met up with him because they healed him. Kill. About time you're dead. I'm tired of you. Oh no, David. Oh no. Bye, buddy. Mitch, I see you running to that gym. You're trying to lure me all the way up there. It ain't happening. Bitch, I literally know you're over here.
Mm.
These two at the weather third planet is gonna get me. Right here. She's going left. How's our foot pressures disappear? Jeez. Alright, chat, that's gonna be it. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for stopping by. Met some cool people today. Even though it all started toxic at first. Thank you guys for those follow, by the way. I wish my footprints disappeared that quickly, please. Yeah, dude, like, her footprints just disappeared. I was like, what the fuck? Where'd she go? And she's all at the gate. It was crazy. I thought she was still floating around right there. Because they were all sneaky that whole fucking match. I think they all were running Urban Evasion. She just fucking disappeared. I was like, alright. But anyways, thank you all for stopping by. Thank you for the new follows. I'll be live again tonight, probably around 7 p.m. Central Time. Got another Rocket League tournament. Last night we had a Rocket League tournament. My team won, so we'll see how it goes tonight. But I'll catch you guys later tonight. Y'all have a beautiful day. Peace out.